Hey guys, so we are in Samarkand, Uzbekistan, and we are visiting Registan. And we are visiting, this is the first madrasa which was built, Ulugbek Madrasa in 15th century. And we're going to visit how it looked, how the classroom were on downstairs, and then upstairs, and how in the museum they have like a display of how the students used to sit with the teachers. And the one behind it that was a caravansaray. It was later on converted to a madrasa. It's called Tilakpur Madrasa, and it was 200 years after Ulugbek. And on the left, we have Sherdar Madrasa. This was Khanaka. Khanaka means hotel. And it was also converted into a madrasa later on. And there is a portrait of a dervish there who was a Sufi, you could say a religious Sufi, and a teacher is also portrayed there. And they're like how the student. Now it's more of a cultural side. We were there, it's more of a cultural heritage side. Tourism, people come here for exploring in tourism. You could see here, that's why they are called it. Samarkand is the capital. Registan, and this was the first building which was built by Ulugbek, a madrasa, a university or school, you may call it, and where we are sitting upstairs, this was a dormitory or hostel. And downstairs they have the classroom where they used to teach like five subjects in this school, theology, astrology, mathematics, Islamic studies and Quran. And it was free for everyone across the region. People will come stay here. It was for male students only. And it's a beautiful architecture, you know, I mean, built by, designed by the Iranian architect. His name was mentioned in the beginning. So, what a beautiful place, calm, serene. Now it's a touristic place. We have, like, in the dormitories, we have shops, souvenir shops, tea shops, downstairs, the same. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Hey guys, so we are down in the museum now, and this is how the classroom used to look like. The teacher would sit in front, four students would sit, and you guys can see there is a lot of, you know, food and stuff on the table, because the rule was like everyone needs to understand what he's teaching. If one of them don't, then they would repeat till everyone understands it, and then they can eat. That's why they have a lot of stuff on the table, so they can, you know, stay up longer, drink coffee, tea, whatever they need. Hey, so we are in the third building, which is the third madrasa. This was built 200 years ago. It's called Sherdar Madrasa. Originally, it was not built for that purpose. Now it's just a cultural heritage site like Tata Madrasa. You can see people are selling souvenirs, tourists visiting, just to feel and reminisce about the history. And this. This is the tapchi, and this is like, I guess this is part of the culture.
We use this every day, summer days, hot days.